So I'm Raul with Carolyn. Okay, some people were asking about a double wrist lock setup from standing. So I want to show you one that doesn't involve too much like skill. So here we go. So we're here for wrestling, right? So she has an arm, but she didn't catch my arm right here. So I'm gonna try to grab, break that grip here. Then I instantly want to go for the double wrist lock. So as I push my hand down so I can meet my other hand, I want to actually, we'll do this slow. So really I would just fall into it and come more to the shoulder, like this, okay? And then come down like this, okay? So my top leg, I want to trap her top leg as well. Get this here and start trying to get it to go up her back until she submits.